Okay. Hi, Nick. Good morning. Okay. So, Nick, I will share to you the screen now. Okay. So, we have here 3.3 reading. Okay. Okay, good morning, Ni. Okay, so we have vocabulary. We have the word breakdown. Stop working because of the fault. Stressful, causing a lot of anxiety and worry. Okay, we have interval. A period of time between two events. Inform, it means you will tell somebody about something. Refreshment, it's drink and small amount of food that are provided also sold to people like soda, they are refreshment. Okay, so here, Ni, please try to answer this one. Okay, wait a minute. Ano naman eh? Okay, what's your answer, Ni? Okay, do you have your answer, Ni? Ano man, hindi makuha. Okay, let us have this. Okay, 1C, 1A to C. Okay, let us have here C and 2 is A. Okay, very good. So this is Roberto. Sorry, I missed you yesterday. I'm not in all next week, but the following Thursday, fine. Why not see if Sven's free as well? Okay, number 3, please. Ouch. I wanna do it. Sorry. Sige, day. Tagbo, aday. Julia. Dani. Okay, so number three, B, 4B. Okay, welcome to school. Okay, all visitors to report to school office on first floor. It's letter B. Okay, Tim's mother wants him to get some what? Bread. Okay, bread. Okay, very good. Letter B. Good job, me. Okay, next one, me. Number five. Okay, so where is the last answer? E. Okay, so 5C. Okay, evening performance refreshments are served only during the interval. A. Snacks are available before the performance. B. Help yourself to drinks after the performance. C. You can have a drink during the bread. Okay. Letter C. Very good, me. Okay, this one. So the people below are on holiday in Sydney. Okay. On the opposite page, there are descriptions of 8 places to visit. Okay, please try to have this. But before that, we have different vocabulary. Invitations, a thing or an idea that has been invented, scientific, involving science, connected with science, inhabitant, it's a person or an animal that lives in particular place. Okay, continent, this one. This is what we called continent. So far, Vietnam and Philippines. We are in an Asian continent. Okay, masterpiece, a work of art such as painting, film, book, etc. Okay, space station. This is what we call space station. Okay. So here, please choose me, which do you think is will fit with the seven individual? Okay, we have seven persons here. Please try to check. Which of them do you think will fit with the different descriptions? You write the letter of your choice. Okay, I will give you, okay, 10 minutes to answer this one. This is our last activity ni. Okay, thank you so much for coming. 10 minutes to answer this. Okay, go ni, you can do it ni. You can do it ni. Go. Okay, you're done. Do you have your answer? Okay, so let us check your answer. Six, number six is letter A, B, eight, nine. Okay, so I know you find it hard informing us this activity. Okay, it's really quite hard, me, I understand. Okay, for next lesson, we're gonna continue this because we are not yet done. So I will see you, Ni, on Thursday. Okay, Ni? Okay. Okay, teacher Anne has another class to attend too. Okay. So thank you so much for this afternoon, and teacher will say goodbye now. Okay. Bye, Nee. Hello, good afternoon.